Reed loses it. And Ryan Thomas, able to chase it down, and it's going the other way. See Johnny Torres in his sixth year leading Creighton.